definitely looks alright now, for sure.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, a little bit of rain here and there is not going to hurt anything.
No. No, not at all. Really.
No, I'm down with it.
Keep all the dust down, may not eat shit behind the next person, be alright.
Exactly.
Well, if there's any skeets out, today would be the day with this humidity, but they should be pretty much decimated.
Pretty much gone.
Yeah.
Taylor, you think? I think they're pretty much history, so we're good that way.
That's I think so too. I think so too.
All right, so do that. We'll see you in a bit.
All right, see you in a bit.
All right, bye.
Okay, bye.
Format his fire back up. Quipo does have a habit. If you don't reformat the card for every adventure, you'll lose it. Just like that, she's good for one touch to go.
Go from out.
It's kind of on and off all day, it's supposed to be.
Be alright with it
though. Oh hell yeah. I mean, when you're riding a Renegade, it raining all the time.
Time.
Was that you on or me off again?
Me on.
Okay.
You
I'm
off.
Like, don't.
You're on.
Don't
yeah, it looks
that.
Like a little bit of rain, but we'll get through it.
Yeah, absolutely.
So we're back at it. We got ATV with us today.
Well, you're right. It's been a little while, but you say, man, shit gets busy.
It does.
We almost got out for a rescue rip, but Jordan rescued the bike. So
he did, yeah.
We were supposed to venture into 1,000 acres. Jordan got his bike buried in there.
Yeah, this title was supposed to be.
Yeah.
Another Polaris rescue.
Another Polaris rescue. Yeah, that would have been fitting.
Yeah, but I guess they picked it up with the Argo, so.
Apparently an Argo does the trick.
It does. All right, so yeah, we'll get out here. We'll go down this way. We'll go just down to Ellington, make a right at the power line. And we'll see how deep that is. We're just out for a rip today, right?
Yeah. It's been a while since I've been on a Renegade, boys.
I haven't ran this thing in a while either. Hope it starts.
Yeah. Oh, it'll start. Bike out the other day and come back and told me the pod wasn't working. And I says, welcome to 1990 when we didn't have pods, boy. You don't need a pod on a four-wheeler. You're in tune, you know what's going on. rid of the gloves for this.
So I mean, when they get soaked, hey, it's...
keep them dry for a few minutes anyways, right?
A nice little spot, right?
Oh yeah.
Nice little crossing.
It can't be too deep, man. It's been pretty dry.
Yeah, it looks down, you know what I mean?
Wow, there's grass sticking up right even in the center.
Yeah, I know Colin was pretty well buried over here.
Yeah?
But I can't recall if it was this high or not at this point, so...
make sure the gas cap is good and snug before entering the danger zone. Get your boy set up. Gotta use all the traction you can get.
gonna be tough.
probably be a lot easier than working at it. There we go. Whoa, watch your back. All right. Maybe back further, you think?
There you go.
There we go. Whoa. Let me get behind it. All right, one, two.
Go take it fucking deeper.
Yeah. Hang on, buddy. Hold on. Yeah. How you doing?
Air.
Oh, there. Huh. Almost forgot what it's like pushing these damn things. Yeah. Woo! first, it's a hell of a start.
First 20 minutes. I need a drink. My soupy bike.
Isn't that wild?
It's pretty deep.
It is.
It was up in the morning. This looks so reminiscent of the other. Oh, that's great. Oh, I know. Okay, nice.
All right, well, thanks for tuning into this episode.
That was dirty and a little off kilter.
A little off kilter. We have a little ways to go yet, so.
Yeah, we'll be back.
We'll be back.
Fucking A.